them from your eyes.
Thank you.
I saw you, Roberts. You went downstairs.
If you were awake, then you heard the monkeys raising hell.
No, I didn't.
Well, I did. When I turned down, there was one light on in the electronics room. Did you use the medical analyzer last night?
I haven't touched the medical analyzer since we got here.
Well, it was turned on. And the window was open in the room. Snow was coming in from the outside and melting on the floor. When I went over to close the window, the door began to stay shut.
You open the window, the glass will shut the door.
I'm going to open that window at 2 o'clock in the morning when the temperature is 20 below. You don't see the pattern.
What happened
to both of
them? Robert, you're so turned on about this thing, you can't think of anything better to do with it. It could cost you your life messing around like that.
Consumer is the fifth bed. shots. About 200 million people have it. Access to air from the water. It literally burrows through the skin. Once inside, the parasite grows, moving freely in the veins of the liver or bladder and in the intestine.
Complications for achieving. very difficult culture. I say the snails are not easy to kill because they have an enormous biotic potential. If you leave one or two snails in the water, within a few months, they're back to the same numbers that they were before you added the molluscs. And you have to add this molluscicide thing that kills the snails. Forever, you have to keep doing it. If you want to control the snails.
Violence is part of the business. You can get rich so fast that everybody wants to be supplied.